monitor corrosion protection systems for our customers. We have about 160,000 miles of pipeline. This includes critical energy infrastructure such as gas, oil, as well as municipal utilities such as water, piers, all kinds of things. It basically, if you think of anything that can rust, we will monitor the protection systems for that. So our goal is to maximize the asset life for our customers and keep their critical infrastructure protection running. The problem that we're trying to solve moving to AWS is really around our backend software. Our original backend software was designed and implemented around 2007, so it was becoming quite dated. We needed to move to a system that would allow us to be more scalable as our business grew, to allow us to go international with data centers around the world, and finally really be able to apply data analytics. Traditionally in our line of work, data once it's taken stays in a database, nothing much is done to it, and we needed to provide additional value to our customers in terms of looking at the data, becoming more predictive of what's happening with their critical infrastructure and helping them really monetize that data to cement our position in the market as a leader. So what we've managed to build on AWS is, in the first instance, a updated and modernized version of what we had before. So what our software does is it allows our customer to see all their assets in virtual real time, understand how their systems are operating in terms of both regulatory and the infrastructure itself, in terms of compliance and making sure their systems are properly protected in terms of the corrosion protection. Number two, what we've built is a modern architecture built on microservices that will allow our customers to easily get access to their data, do different things with their data. The data analytics that we're implementing in AWS for our customers will allow us to prioritize alarms, to pick out trends in the data that will really provide additional value, return on investment for the hardware that our customers already have in the field.